Your Excellency Musa Bihi Abdi, President of Somaliland. Your Excellency and Brother Sultan bin Salim, Chairman and Group CEO of DP World. Your Excellency Mr. Mustafa Muhammad Umar, President of Somali Regional State. My sister, Excellency Dagmawit Moges, Minister of Transport, Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia. Your Excellency Bakrio Dija, former Prime Minister of Guinea-Bissau. Excellencies, ministers, members of the parliament, and the Gurtis diplomatic community, distinguished delegates. Mr. President and ladies and gentlemen, at the very outset, I'm very much delighted to be here this afternoon and be a witness for the opening of the first phase of the Berbera Port Expansion Project. Indeed, it's a great honor and a privilege that when I was a transport minister of Ethiopia, was associated with the development of this initiative, together with Somaliland authorities, as well as Chairman Bin Sulaym, and we made a historic pact in Dubai, signing of a joint investment agreement that has initiated the realization of this project. So I would like to congratulate the people of Somaliland, and it's a very big additional asset to our region, which is going to add additional maritime logistics capacity to our region, and which is very important also for Ethiopia. So we are here today to celebrate the opening of the port capable of handling the biggest ships in the world. And this has been achieved in the context of Corona at such very good speed. And this is a result of the realization of the leadership of President Musa Bihi Abdi and my brother Sultan bin Sulaym. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, the completion of the first phase of Berbera Port Expansion Project will enhance the ongoing regional economic integration. The region needs more such projects on port development on the region, as the region is very growing and more than 200 million people are living in this region, and particularly Ethiopia with more than 110 million population. We need such strategic additional capacities to be developed around us. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to reiterate that this project is a very strategic project, not only to Somaliland, but also to Ethiopia. It's very important economic investment, which is important for the development of the people on both sides, and also it connects the trade connectivity between Ethiopia and Somaliland, and particularly it brings additional capacity to Ethiopia's growing need as a result of its population and the growing economic benefits. And this project hugely benefits the development of port capacity. We should continue to invest on making sure that this corridor is globally competitive and with the level of best global standard. Therefore, I would like to reiterate, Mr. President, we need to do more. The port is very important development, but the road connectivity is also very important. Therefore, we need to upgrade the road inside Somaliland. And from our side in Ethiopia, we are already upgrading the road connectivity. We are building the world-class road from Jijiga to Dredawa via the lowland, as well as we are going to build express road from Dredawa, Erer, to Meeso and Awash, which makes the competitiveness of Berbera port is very meaningful. In addition to that corridor up to Dredawa will serve both corridors, Djibouti corridor, as well as also Berbera corridor. And the city Dredawa and Jijiga will be a transmission belt. And in addition to that, I would like to note that Somaliland authorities has to do work on having a system in place in terms of transit system. It has to be global standard transit system that makes the port competitive in terms of time, cost, and all transit protocols and agreements are very important. Therefore, we are together in this project. Ethiopia is with you on this development. Berbera corridor is one of the strategic corridors that Ethiopia relies on because of its population and growing economic demand. Therefore, we will take further steps of additional infrastructure investment in this port. We are also working with DP World in terms of inland container terminals, both at Jijiga, Samara, and Dredawa. And all that is going to be partly linked to this Berbera corridor in addition to consolidating the Djibouti corridor. So waxaan idin leeyahay hambalyo waa mashruuc weyn oo taariikhi ah oo wax badanna u tari doona shacabka Soomaaliland ee Itoobiyaba marka waa investment taariikhi ah oo maalgashi badan oo ka baxay oo anaguna dal ahaan qayb aan ka nahay marka hoggaaminta madaxweynaha iyo dhammaan wasiirada iyo gudoomiyaha chairmanka DP World dhammaan ay ku mahadsan yihiin gaar ahaan shacabka Itoobiya guud ahaanna deegaanka Soomaalida iyo deegaanka Oromada iyo Cafarta xaggan xigtana ka faa'iideysi ballaaran bay ka yeelan doonaan mashruucan marka waxaan idin leenahay mashruucan horumarinta Soomaaliland qayb weyn buu ka qaadanayaa waa economic investment waa trade facilitation marka horumarintana waa arrin waaqici ah in la isku taageero u baahan dhammaan region-ka oo dhan laga taageero.